Now that you've signed up to SafePlus, you're ready to log on and set up your organisation for a health and safety self-assessment. To log on, open the link in your SafePlus invitation email, enter the email address and password you chose during sign up, and click Login. There's a password reset option if you need it. You're now logged in as a SafePlus account owner. On the welcome page, there's a summary of how using the online tool works. When you're ready, click Get Started. Before you run an assessment, there are a few choices to make. Choosing roles can be as simple as picking just two. One, leadership role for the people who run your health and safety policy and budget, and one, operations role. Employee, for example, for everyone else. You'll assign a role to each person you invite to be part of your assessments. I'll show you how when you invite your people. With a simple role setup, your assessment report will describe the main differences in opinion between your leadership and operations people. Choose more roles here if you want to see differences in opinion between other roles in your organisation, such as between supervisors and other operations staff. Then, next. Now choose locations. These are your permanent places of work. If you only have one, simply click Next. Otherwise, enter a name and street address for up to 20 locations. You can delete a location if you change your mind. Select Next when you're finished. Your assessment reports will include performance snapshots and guidance for each location that you get 5 or more responses from. You have the option to add regions. These could be your sales or distribution areas. If you don't need a regional view, go straight to Next. Otherwise, enter your region names. Click Next when you're done. By selecting regions, you'll get a performance snapshot and guidance for each region with 5 or more responses. Finally, you have the option to add teams within your setup, like admin, management, or production. Tick as many of these as fit your organisation. You'll get a performance snapshot and guidance for each team with 5 or more responses. If you don't have teams of 5 or more people, leave them all unticked and simply click Next. Your organisation details are now set up. The online tool will remember your choices for the next time you log in, but you can update them easily before you send the assessment or for future assessments if you need to. See how in the Manage Your Assessment video. You're now ready to invite people to take part in an assessment.